today's quote is from Madeleine L’Engle's amazing book, A Wrinkle in Time. And I want you to really reflect on the question that it poses. And the question is this: do you realize how many events and choices that had to occur since the birth of the universe leading up to the making of you, just exactly the way that you are? So today I want you to contemplate that and really just how amazing it is that you are here and that you are you just the way that you are.